a London-based Team Tempest, group involving BAE Systems and Italy's Leonardo, worked on an initial development contract. Fly unmanned missions, fire laser weapons, control drones, and launch hypersonic weapons are all missions expected of the emerging 6th-generation British-Italian Tempest fighter jet effort, a high-speed stealth fighter slated to emerge in coming years. A London-based Team Tempest, group involving BAE Systems and Italy's Leonardo, worked on an initial development contract through 2020, and the aircraft is slated to take to the sky by 2025. The fighter jet is intended to fly alongside the Royal Air Force's 4th-generation Typhoon and complement the UK and Italy's F-35s. Initial prototypes are expected to enter service in 2025 and take to the sky, to be followed by full production and an entrance into formal operational service by 2035. In a groundbreaking development for international defense collaboration, the United Kingdom and Italy have announced a landmark partnership with the United States to integrate their respective 6th-generation stealth fighter programs, the UK-Italy Tempest and US-MGAD. Next-generation air dominance aircraft will join forces, heralding a new era of advanced aerial capabilities and cooperation among allied nations. The decision to merge the cutting-edge technologies and capabilities of the Tempest and MGAD programs comes as a result of close collaboration and shared objectives among the three nations. The move signifies a collective commitment to maintaining air superiority, enhancing national security, and addressing emerging global threats together. The Tempest, a collaborative project between the UK's Royal Air Force, RAF, BAE Systems, and other industry partners, has been making strides in the development of a highly advanced and adaptable 6th-generation fighter aircraft, with its advanced stealth features, sophisticated sensors, artificial intelligence, AI, integration, and network-centric capabilities. The Tempest is set to become a key asset for future aerial operations. Meanwhile, the US-MGAD program, led by United States Air Force, USAF, and various defense contractors, has been pushing the boundaries of aviation technology and combat effectiveness. Designed to operate in highly contested and evolving battle spaces, the MGAD boasts cutting-edge features such as advanced stealth, hypersonic speeds, advanced AI systems, and networked warfare capabilities. The integration of the Tempest and MGAD fighter programs will enable a seamless exchange of data, joint mission planning, and interoperability between the allied nations. The combined forces will leverage the strengths of each platform, creating a force multiplier effect and setting a new standard for air combat effectiveness.